Ewo, you don't set again. You don't set. Pastor, don't use knife. They slice two of his member throats for in church, kill them in the presence of all members. In the name of say, he go fit kill them and he go resurrect them again. This now waiting they go on. Oh, yeah, stay with me, make I give you now the gist. Guys, thanks for stopping over to watch my video. A huge thanks to all my returning subscribers and viewers. And if this is the first time of coming across my channel, you are highly welcome. Please don't forget to hit that notification bell and subscribe to my channel so that each time I upload a video, you will get notified. I come here today, not be good one, on a shocking one, a shocking story. So make on a sit down tight, eh? Carry your popcorn, carry your juice or your coffee or your water. Near body, because this story na ubenge one, eh? The matter when I carry con today na about one prophet for Jamaica, for a Jamaica born man. He can grow up when he's small, they can carry him and his sister go Canada, go stay. So now Canada, if he go school, he can get doctorate degree. So I formed a church. He has a church, and the name of the church na very long name. He get different name for the church. One a Pathway International Ministry, and the church is also known as New International Kingdom Restoration, and the church is also known as 999 999 666. When you turn it upside down, name being church. This man, a well known man. If you google and you go see him, if you go YouTube, you go see him. He get big church. The church not be small church, not big church. Wait a minute, the story when I carry come today be say this man don't buy two members of his church. He use knife take out their throat, slice them. In come and tell them say for in church say he get the power to kill and to resurrect. So he won't tell in church people. So whether they believe, they say yes. He said, okay, if you believe, make you come out. He won't use four people to do the experiments. So four women can come out for the church. As they come out, now this man take knife. He gives somebody. So yeah, cutting throat. The knife very sharp. That kind of one when soldier they use naim. When the mat, the edge, they rough. Now so they take the knife. Slice down one neck, that one begin the bokoko for ground. You know, as foul when they key when they wanted use for Christmas. Now, so that one begin to jump for ground. Oh, yeah, continue to the next person. Say, go resurrect them or church. They look there. He cuts the second person throat. Impeccable. That one die for ground. Now, their church member can they think, say, oh, but what thing can they go on? The one where he died for granted, they never resurrected. Second one don't die for granted, they never resurrected. So among the four women when come out, when they say that them be the sacrificial lamb. The third one, when the one come cut his throat, be like, say that one, no congre. Maybe that time, the jazz went cover their eye before. As they can't see blood. You know, say blood be like covenants. Be like, say the jazz can't come up for their eyes small. Now the third one can say, oh boy, me I not agree again, no. So that one won't come wrong. Now, so this Kelvin O Smith can't take the knife from the person when he order make it kill that first two people. Can't take the knife. Now he can stab this person. As he stab the person can't run, they go. Now he carry gun. He shoot and fire him. But can now he just cut out. Everybody jump. Meanwhile, they lock the door. Somebody went there outside when they hit the door, made the open door for her. Now you can see, say, the pastor, bodyguard, male bodyguard, self, two of them, they jump fence. Now they ain't going to wonder what they happen. So among these people, when they call run, come outside now they can go call police, come. Police can come the place. Before now, this church don't be controversial church for Jamaica. Because the man, they kick against this corona vaccine injection, say many members not take and say na mark of the beast. Say in naim Jesus, na in church, naim Jesus ordained to go to heaven, bring this 144 to heaven. He can't tell the church member say one build the ark. So people go pay money to enter this ark because now only 144 now the ark go carry to heaven. The man can't build the ark, they can't pay money. 70 members of his church they don't pay $100,000. $100,000 converted to Nigeria money is 41 million plus. So 41 million plus, now one person pay, and 70 people don't pay that money. So I beg, make you do that calculation, because if I do, my head could burst. One person, 41 million plus, 70 members don't pay that money. This man, they live a very lively style. Eh? The man get series of cars, get cars, get mansion. He did his birthday last year. Now two limousine, Rolls Royce limousine, that the man use. He closed St. Michael, the town, St. James for Jamaica. He closed that town down when they do it in birthday. This man, a well-known man, will not be saying, my man, a Kara Church, that big church. The man is known with top celebrity, is known with top politicians. When this thing happened to so, not be saying, na illiterate, na graduate, oh, he getting doctorate degree for Canada before he run con Jamaica, con they become prophets. This man, they rule in members with strong hand. To the extent, if members won't even go toilet, they go take permission. If members won't go vacation, they have to take permission from this, their prophets, before they go vacation. If you agree, now you go. If you not agree, you no go. If they demand money from them at will, not be tight, not be offering, not be freeway offering, not be first fruit. It just sit down, call you, oh yeah, bring 100 million, you bring 40,000, it go just like that. And you have to bring that money. If you not bring that money, it go say, it go threaten you, saying go rain curses on you. Then devil will visit you with debt. Now that one, they threaten in church members, that they give him this money, whether they like him or not, they go give him the money. Before now, the church, the pastor don't tell the church member, make them wear white, come church on Sunday. So because now Sunday, they go enter the first trip, the first journey. Now Sunday, they go among the 1,044. Now Sunday, they go heaven. So they go wear white, come. Make them clear all the accounts. Make them collect loan. May them collect a $40,000 loan. They don't collect the loan. They don't clear their accounts. They don't bring the money come for them. So they go enter the ark. Tell the members to collect life insurance policy. And may they add his own name as the caretaker. In case anything happened to these people, now insurance go contact. Now insurance go come give that money. Whether this person get wife or he get husband or get children, this pastor, now his name there for the insurance policy. So now insurance go call. Is that one not a death trap? These people even know what thing that they do. You they go collect somebody, they tell you to make you go collect insurance policy. Make you put in name. The insurance policy now $1 million. Not be small money. May you collect insurance policy. May you put him as the caretaker. Is that not a reason for him to buy you? After you don't call it, because if you buy, now they will give that money. This man did a lot of atrocity, eh? This man not they anoint you with clothes on your body. You have to go naked. The way your mama and your papa they create you. Say, now so Adam and Eve, now so God they create them, now so they anoint people. So this woman and daughter, they come from prayer. He said before he go anoint them, they go naked. So he can't say make the mama and the daughter naked. So the mama can't say no problem for her own. But the daughter, now 16 years old she be, and she there under her period. So make the pastor excuse her, make it no naked. This man say lie, no grill. He said this girl go naked. Even with her period. Now so they can't naked this mama, naked the girl. They said the pad said they protrude, so everybody was seeing the pad before he can't take anointing oil. They rubbed it, say now so he did one for the anointing oil to really enter their body. Now so God take anoint Adam and Eve. They talk to you now, they don't arrest them. This video is too long, so I'm going to make it part two. So this is not the part one. The part two, I can't tell you now what it can happen when they arrest her and what it can happen after. So I will keep you now in suspense for that part two. What it can happen. So this man, when he come up with that day, he can come live for YouTube, for his Facebook accounts. They tell the members, say, may they come church that evening, 7 o'clock on Sunday. Say, because now that day, the ark go take off. Say, there will be a disaster Flood go kill many people. Now some people come wrong. Their members come they run, they come the church. He can't let some enter. In fact, there was one eyewitness, one boy. He said, when he reached there, they don't lock the door. He come they hit the door. They call this prophet Excellency. He come they hit the door. Excellency, please let me in. Don't let me die. I want to make heaven. I want to be among the 144. He come they hit the door. Now the process of when they hit the door, now the person when they stab. Can shoot him. Now that one can struggle. Can the door? Can open the door? Can for a body? Now he can say, oh, but what did they happen? He there for heaven? I be there for hellfire? He not can understand because he they see death before him. So as the man they ran, they can come in church. Now he can say he get the power to kill and to resurrect. Now he takes stab those people. There's knife. They slice their throat. You know, say they cut goat neck. Fowl, chicken. Now, so they caught two members. Now, the other two take off. So, I don't understand how these members sat down there, allowed this man, they used them to the extent he couldn't kill them like chicken. He promised them, said the 144, now from his church, now he go. And that was a lie. He don't even know the meaning of 144. This 144, when Bible talk about, now after rapture, after God don't rapture, Jesus Christ don't rapture the Christian from earth to meet him in midways, Satan the devil go come rule this world with his agents, which is the beast. That is where they will not have this mark 666. If you not get that number 666, you not feel sell, you not feel buy, you not feel walk. So it's like you will be forced to take that CCs if you want to live. So that time there will be chaos. So inside that suffer, hardship, now there God will come save 144. Imagine that time, you know if you call God, you know if you call Jesus, so you know if you say you they go to church, you know if you say you be Christian. Not be this one, they beg people, may they come go to church. That time you go, they hide. And you know what it means. You know if you eat, you know if you buy, you know if you sell, you know if you rent us, you know if you stay anywhere. So you are going to give your life to God in pains. So the whole world, 144, now Christ goes if he see, manage, save after rapture. But rapture never take place. So how come this man, they tell the church member, say, now them be 144 and they still believe. They still believe. Let me even read my Bible. I don't come preach here today. Let me read the book of Acts. Acts chapter 8 verse 9. He said, but there was a certain man called Simon, which before time in the times in the city used sorcery. We know what it be sorcery, like witchcraft, and bewitched the people of Samaria, giving out that himself was some great one, to whom they all gave heed, that they all listened to, they gave ear to, from the least to the greatest, saying, this man is the great power of God, and to him they had regard, because that of long time he had bewitched them with sorcery. When I hear so, so this thing not be today, don't they happen? So this church member, they were bewitched, because not be on the other hand. Then they call the pastor now occultic pastor. Say, because if they do rituals, if they use animal, if they use human sacrifice. And these church members, they are aware. In church, they are 999. Not be sisters be that, he can't turn his own upside down. And if they tell people, somebody they don't take coronavirus. He said, because the people when go enter this ark, if you don't take this corona vaccine, your blood is polluted. You not fit go heaven. So you not go there among the 144. Make you not near in church, because if you come in church, you won't enter the ark. As soon as you step into the ark, you will drop dead. So you must not take the vaccine. So the man, a controversial pastor for Jamaica, they know him. He's a well-known man. If you see the mansion, the man has mansions. He lives wide and big. He gets money. But this money now from members. Members are taking loans and they are giving him, helping him to furnish his high lifestyle. I don't understand. I can't ask myself, now, juju be this? Or na mumu be this? So now make we bring this matter. Come, make we discuss them for here. Make una put una opinion. I don't understand. Because this same thing can happen in Nigeria if it never even they happen. We have to give awareness to people. Read your Bible. Do not allow anybody to fool you. Read your Bible. It don't they exist. Fake prophet, don't they exist? Why will they run after prophets instead of we to run after the word of God? Don't run after miracle. Now, miracle, they cause these kind things. 144 was supposed to be killed. God said, thank God, now two if we can kill, one fatally injured before the Congo call police. When police come, they lock the gate, they don't let police enter. The members, even they fight police. Police had to go back home the next day before they feel enter the place, arrest the man. Now the man picture be that when they arrest him. You see him, how he naked. Now so he naked with the people, tell them make them wear white and white when he go take them. I tell him, I say I go make part two of this video, wait it can happen, because something big still happen when they arrest him. I go continue. Make I put the video, how it happen for Jamaica. Okay, now, see you on my next video.
Prior to this past weekend, not many Jamaicans would have known of Pathways International Kingdom Restoration Ministries. The church is now the subject of various media reports following incidents that unfolded on the church grounds, which led to the loss of three lives and the hospitalization of others. The man who heads the congregation is Kelvin O Smith. In our next report, Carl Francis sheds some light on Smith as well as Pathways International.
Self-proclaimed prophet Kelvin Smith has been warning his followers about the end of time and of catastrophic occurrences.
Prepare yourself! For you are here this day hearing me. But you hear me with your ears and your hearts are not convinced. But what will come? That which is already set in motion. That which will come upon not only Jamaica and the Cayman Islands, and thereafter Haiti, and thereafter Florida, thereafter New York City, thereafter Los Angeles, and thereafter the world. Hear me and hear me well. It is a time of a great woe. And another woe, 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 and seven woes have been declared against us. Hear me, people of the earth. The time has come when they that came down have said that they are taking revenge upon the heads of the sons of the Divine One. Therefore they will expel us from the earth.
Called by followers, Excellency Kelvin Smith, he has, over time, been making a number of prophetic declarations.
Through the word of knowledge, the Lord has perceived me to see untold thousands of people will be vaporized. Jamaica, your hour has come, and now is. Your hour where you are being saved. I stand in your altars and see that they are defiled. So my word has come to judge both those who profess to be and are not. For in darkness you participate in evil and wickedness, and you spilled innocent blood. As Haiti has been rocked, so shall you be shaken. It is a sign that I have spoken. When this nation is shaken, the land will rent in a certain section, and it will rent a bridge, massive bridge will collapse, and roads that have been built that are new will have 5 meters split in the distance that the land has been ripped from one to another. And you will know that the prophet has spoken, for this word has been declared over you, and it shall come to pass. And you will say, how can this be that the mountain that was once stood before you is no more? But you'll know that I, the Lord, declare it, and so it is established, that you will come to your knees and realize that I've called you to myself. But you have turned from me, from the path of truth.